Hi, I'm Rana from the Microsoft Store. Let's look at how educators like you can get started with Flipgrid, an educational video discussion platform for pre-K to PhD educators, learners, and families that supports social learning in the classroom. Flipgrid helps students find their voice, communicate ideas, and build confidence by recording video responses to educator-led topics. It's packed with everything they need to tell their story, including emojis, inking, and screen recordings. It's available on the web and for iOS and Android. Here's how to log in and start creating topics for your class.
First, go to flipgrid.com, select Educator Login, and choose how you'd like to log in, either with a Google account or a Microsoft account. Provide some basic personal information like your name, country, grade or age of your learner community, and date of birth. Select Let's Go. Next, we'll create a topic to start discussion. Select Create a Topic, then Get Started. If you're not sure where to start, explore the Flipgrid Discovery Library with over 25,000 topics created by inspiring educators and organizations from around the world. Once you've decided on your first topic, add a title and a question. If you'd like to add a media resource, you can record or upload your own video, YouTube videos, even documents using Office, Google Docs, and more. Select a few options for how the topic will be accessed by students. It can be public to anyone or private, accessed only by school email, and password protected for additional security. Choose how long video responses are, what language automatic closed captions appear in, and whether you would like to moderate responses. Moderation lets you preview student videos and comments before they publish to the class, ensuring a safe, positive environment for your students. Now your discussion topic is ready for student responses. It can be shared with your class using a link or QR code or through platforms like Microsoft Teams or Google Classroom. Learn more about using Flipgrid in your classroom, whether it's for pre-K through university students, at flipgrid.com. There are a ton of resources to help you get started and join this inspiring community of millions of educators around the world. I hope you enjoyed learning how to create a topic in Flipgrid. If you're interested, check out our other on-demand videos or sign up for free educator training and workshops at aka.ms/workshops. Thanks for watching!